It's not about.
This is Matters of Aquatic minus Ali plus Tom in Bunflap Studios kitchen. And what are we cooking, Tom?
Please we're making ham and wine. Look at the ham.
Mmm. Oh, positively hammy.
Look at the wine.
In here is the actual Bunflap Studios. Pretty cool, hey? Let me show you something. The recording room. Sound is drums have been put away.
Pork's really good with sage, isn't it?
No idea.
Yeah, because you can get sage and onion.
Yeah, maybe. Best just checking out the seasoning drawer.
Sage. Thyme. Those are the two things we're gonna use.
You know it's gonna be good.
No. See if it's cooked.
Just cut a teeny bit off.
That'll be cooked because it's like the very end of it.
Yeah, that's true. That looks quite cooked.
It's quite pink as well, though, doesn't it? Do you guys think this is pink?
It is pretty pink. And what's it like?
Doesn't really taste cooked.
Put it in your mouth.
What's it?
Of course it's cooked. It should be cooked by now.
Is it tough?
Kind of, yeah.
Okay, right. Poke it like in the middle.
We need to let it sit for some... Fuck you.
And see, like... See, no, the juices are running clear.
So it's cooked.
The juices are running clear. That's fine.
Yeah.
So we just leave it...
Cut a bit off and just leave it.
No, we're going to leave it for 10 minutes.
Go on. Leave it for 10 minutes.
Yeah,
that's fine.
Very good.
Bazzy likes it. We're gonna come back.
That is nice ham.
That is.
That is ham and a half.
That is ham and a half. Look at this. And then we're gonna put that in some lush bits of bread.
I'm getting some oil on my bread.
Then we add. Over here, we've got some salads. If you want a bit of salad with it, or a choice of mustards.
Not much. Oh, this is really.
And then we're gonna have wine with it as well. Fez is chucking into that bad boy. I've got mine started to tear and Baz's is just there. How is it, Fez?
So good!
So good. Dong!
Shut up!
Oh, very funny.
Thank you.
How's your mouth?
Fit!
Oh, that sounds good.
Something in the snare's coming through, though.
Yeah.
Get it
You're the non-smelly one.
That's right.
Last, I reckon, because that's it.